There are other gangs in Singapore that fight among themselves for territories. These local battles are closely watched by local residents and representatives of the press. Each group even came up with a name corresponding to its reputation.